and between Ukraine and America. Well, it's a lot of differences. For example, church. In Ukraine, you go into church long dress, long sleeve, headdress, no makeup, boring. Not like here. It's like fashion parade. I remember one time I came and her dress was so mini. Her boots was so awesome. You know, all service my eyes was on her boots. I like them so much, I should to confess. I didn't listen pastor at all. I praise Lord. I said, dear Lord, thank you for giving so, such a blessing to those shoemakers who made those boots. I want them so bad. And then I decide, I will ask my husband if I can have those boots for my birthday. I turn my head. This is where I notice that my husband lost sheep during service as well. Only his attention not on boots, but on... I was thinking quickly. I knew right away what I want for birthday.